What is up, my kings, my queens, and my royals in between? I'm Lord Rossmo. This is PokeDuel, and you know what that means.
It's time to duel!
That's right, it is time to duel, and we are rapidly approaching the end. We just have to beat Jaden for the GX League, and then I think we have to go through and rematch all of the gym leaders, which I don't know what that may or may not entail. We'll probably might have to figure that out on the fly. And then we'll find out what's behind the door up near the dark cave. And then after that, I don't know if we're gonna do much else after that. I mean, other than Yabelle, because once we beat Jaden, we can go, I guess, catch Yabelle. But other than that, I don't know what else is possible and what might actually be worth actually, you know, getting into. So it was like, I don't think this specifically will be the last episode. I think this will be the last stream, so we'll get 3 episodes out of this. But be forewarned, we're approaching the end very quickly. But nothing to it but to do it, right? As Jaden would like to say, it's time to get our game on. Rossnell, I knew we would meet again. After our last duel, I worked on improving my deck. Wait, did we actually ever duel Jaden? I know Jaden gave us Neos, but did we duel Jaden for Neos? So much so that I was able to become the GX champion on my first try. So let's see who's improved more since our last duel, you or me. Get your game on! Alright, this should be interesting. Wing Kariba level 10, okay, that feels very appropriate. Which works out really well for us, because Gate Guardian, very good starting point for this. Double Edge, gonna hurt a little bit, but it's not gonna hurt so much that I think we're gonna be in trouble. Especially with the fact that we're hitting Thunderstroke. And we get it in one, not a big surprise. Alright, what do you got next, Jaden? Ooh, XYZ going to 79. Oh, you have Yabelle. Why the hell do you have Yabelle? What's the point of you having Yabelle if I... whatever. You know what? Whatever. Gigardian, you stay. Just fuck it. I'm assuming you're... Oh. So you're a different Yabelle. Okay, you're like the... Okay, interesting. Let's go Scold. Probably should have went with Dark Magician Girl. But I needed to see what this was. Alright. You're not going to survive much longer. Probably should have went Thunderstroke just to try and get the paralyzing. So it's a 50-50 shot, but if I could get the burn. Alright, no burn. Alright, we sack it. Alright, Gate Guardian's out, but that's fine. Granted, anything that Yabelle's going to hit the Dark Magician Girl with is just going to be neutral damage, so it's not going to be any different than Gate Guardian taking these hits, but at least I can hit with super effective, and Dark Magician Girl much faster than Gate Guardian. Who would have thought? Alright, but look, there's no way that was... I mean, theoretically, that should have been the ace, right? Alright, you're about to throw out Neos. Well, I don't remember what... I don't know if we actually... okay, so that wasn't the ace. Just regular Neos is definitely not going to be the ace. There's no way, right? So is it going to be like some kind of special, what's the word I'm looking for? Like some special Neos fusion, or are you going to go like Flame Wingman, but like super juiced up or something? Blue's ultimate up to 80. Shining Flint, that might actually be ace. Let's stick with this for now. Ooh, that looks nice. So I'm guessing that the Flame Wingman actually eventually turns into that, but would I, it's like, does that actually like evolve via level, or would I need like a shiny stone? Like, I feel like a shiny stone would make a lot of sense here, but do shiny stones even exist in this? I can't say I've seen a shiny stone, so I doubt that it does. So it has to be level, right? All right, Dark Magician Girl holding on pretty strong, knocking out a bunch of our rainbow. Okay, so Rainbow Neos is probably what we need. I'm gonna go Arm Dragon level 10. I don't know why, but I have a feeling that Steel is gonna be a game changer here. Nope, it is not. You know what? Let's just go Outrage. When in doubt, Outrage, right? Ooh, that's gonna hurt, actually. That's gonna hurt a lot. Ooh. Okay, let's hope this Outrage does the trick, because otherwise, Arm Dragon is dead. You don't mess with Outrage. Rainbow. Oh. Interesting. And you know what? Let's go Dragon versus Dragon. Why not? YOLO. Okay, so Rainbow Neos was... Okay, interesting. The duel's not over until the last card is played. I mean, you're not wrong. If we're gonna go Neutron Blast, we're gonna go Neutron Blast. I feel like this is an appropriate time for Neutron Blast. And there it is. There we go. GX champs, let's go. Congratulations, you are the new GX champ. Rostidol! Oh hey Oak, how's it going again? So you won, sincerely, congratulations. I didn't even know we had a GX league. By the time I found out, I heard you were already competing in it. And now, here we are. Rossnell, you are the Duel Monsters champ and the GX champ. You are a splendid duelist. Jaden, I'm told you are one-of-a-kind duelist. Against anyone other than Rossnell, I would fully expect you to win. But Rossnell is a special duelist. Rossnell, you understand that your victory wasn't just your own doing, the bond, blah, 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 we've heard this before. Alright, so we need to go grab your bell. Which apparently Yabel can evolve. And then we gotta figure out how to rematch the gyms. I'm assuming we just go back to it. Yep. Hall of Fame, blah blah blah. We're become champion. Yep. We've done this before. Wonder if we'll get the whole credit thing again, or if it'll... If we do get credits, again, I will just fast forward through them. Taking forever to save. Even though we've only been doing it for like 8 minutes. I'm still holding out hope that Dragon Cannon will evolve. I definitely think we'll be back. We'll probably go both random and we'll go hard difficulty, just really go balls to the walls. Blue wasn't even there. Okay, yeah, so they're just reusing it. Alright, we're gonna just fast forward through this. We don't need to actually see any of this. It's like, it's the credits. We pretty much sat through it last time. But we need to figure out how to... Professor Oak isn't actually coming to get me. Let me just see if I can talk to Professor Oak. And then from there, I guess let's go talk to Rex and see if he wants to fight again. Good to see you. How's your Pokedex going along? Here we take a look. Blah, blah, blah. Yep, uh-huh. Still have a lot to do. Blah, blah, blah. Yada, yada. Okay. I'm still very confused as to where I'm supposed to get the rest of the, uh, Exodia pieces. Because I figured that would have been story-based, and we should have them all already. So I don't know how I'm missing them. Also, we never got any real, like, closure with Giovanni or anything like that, because Giovanni wasn't even the 8th gym leader. Ever since you beat me, battle on some kind of blah blah blah, I'll beat you this. Okay, cool. So we just go back and re-challenge him. Okay, that's perfect. Serpent ND. Oh, Serpent Night Dragon. Oh, okay, level 80. Okay. This. Okay, this might actually be a little hairy. Okay, so the rematch is really, like, jump up. Like, we're probably, like, about there, but still. Alright, how much does Dragon Claw do? Alright, so we need a status effect off this try attack. Okay, so we're dead here, but that's fine. Okay, but no, this has become very interesting. I was not expecting things to bump up this much. I'm actually, like, genuinely surprised it has bumped up this much. Okay, actually, I am a little surprised that you're faster than me. I'm genuinely surprised that you're faster than me. This is not looking good for us. Okay, good. We're at least good with that. Red Eyes, Metal Dragon, which we would have really loved to have Gate Guardian here. You know what? I guess in this case, let's go XYZ Dragon Cannon. Because I think Thunderbolt should still be perfectly fine, and that's something that I can, like, I guess kind of reliably, like, lean back on. I do hate the fact that you're moving so much faster than me. So Infernal Blast won't kill me, but Thunderbolt should kill you. So then I'll be up at least one. Alright, that burn hurts, but I think burn only reduces my attack, not my special attack, so I think we should be okay. Yeah, okay, we're fine. Tyrant D. I mean, theoretically, I should just sack XY Dragon Cannon, get Blue Eyes fully healed, and yeah, you know what? Let's just do that. Alright, those are all halves anyway, so yeah. Actually, wait, Hyper Potion isn't giving up those. No, that's 200. That'll get 260. Yeah, that'll be fine. We'll go Hyper Potion. Alright, so these gym battles are actually going to be a bit tougher than I was expecting. Okay. Yeah, I was going to say, that is, like, that's going to kill. Okay, was that... That wasn't one of the... Does Fire Blast actually raise attack? That doesn't sound right. Ooh, Outrage. That might kill. That might legitimately kill. Also, why is everything so much faster than my Blue Eyes? What is this? Alright, let's go Arm Dragon, because I think Arm Dragon should at least be set. And then I will Outrage your Outrage. Because, yeah, I was gonna say, that's only gonna be neutral damage, and Arm Dragon's fairly tanky. But this will be super effective against you. No, I just need to generally hope Swamp Battle Guard. You know what? We'll leave this out. We're going to hope that we're going to move first. I don't think we are. Yeah, because literally just everything of his is just moving so much faster. And, like, to a degree, I can somewhat understand, but I also don't feel like that's also very realistic. each of my monsters, you know? Unless you have a rock move, I don't think I should have to worry. So I think Horn of Chaos will probably just be my best bet. Wow, that only did about half.
Okay.
That's no bueno. Okay, let's try that again. Oh, going for the swap, huh? Interesting. Black Tyranno trying to force me to... Okay. I think I have a max revive. I think I should really max revive. Now I have to actually pay attention to each thing to see which one's actually max revive. Because I think I had three the last time I used one, and I only used one. Yeah, okay. Alright, I think we need to max revive Gate Guardian. Because throwing out Gate Guardian and scalding everything is probably going to be our better bet to actually surviving. Rock Slide's going to kill. It's too strong of a move for us to legitimately deal with. Okay, did it just take some damage because of Life Orb? Okay, so they're seriously, like, making this insanely hard. Alright, Earthquake's... Oh god, Earthquake's actually gonna kill. I completely forgot. Okay, Guardian's actually not great here. Son of a bitch. Okay, so we're realistically dead. Because at this point, unless I can sweep. Which I might be able to. Just a couple Moon Blasts, because seriously, Black Tyranno is going faster than the Dark Magician Girl. I find this hard to believe. Yeah, I don't know. I feel like... I feel like they, like, hyper boosted the, I don't need any of that. Okay, interesting. Alright, in that case, let's go grab Yabel. At least, you know, switch things up a bit. Yeah, so take me to Lavender. We'll go grab Yabel. Like, I think it'd be cool to get the roaming legendaries. Though I will say I am not very good when it comes to actually getting... Alright, we're gonna save. Actually getting the roaming legendaries, because I don't understand the trick to it, because I know it's, like, they're supposed to move, like, every time you kind of switch, like, routes or something like that, but it doesn't seem like it always does that, so I'm not 100% sure exactly how to trigger that and, like, where I need to, yeah. Go find Jaden, defeat a Minotaur. I did. Cool. Okay, I'm very confused. Go find... Okay, so, wait, Okay, now I'm very confused, because I did defeat Jaden in a duel. Like, do I have to go find a different Jaden? If so, where the fuck do I find different Jaden? Or do I need to defeat the Jaden that's in Saffron? Or Celadon? Alright, let's try that. Okay, so... I guess if we can't actually fight Jaden, I think we have to go up this way? Or, no, do we have to go up the... I think we... Okay, yeah, we have to go up the backside. Okay, got it. So... Okay, if that's not the Jaden that we have to fight, and the one that was the GX champ. Then where the hell is the Jaden we gotta fight? Because I thought it was, like, gonna just be the GX champion. Okay, so. Prowler left and... Okay, maybe... Okay. Well, Thunder Giant 56. Okay, so yeah, no, this has to be Yvel. Okay, so this definitely has to be the Yvel fight. So I should have done this one first, apparently. Okay, interesting. Alright, we'll just go Thunderstroke now. Alright, another thing I need to possibly think of is I need to think of items for everybody to hold, because I now need a ball man. Ugh. Alright, I'm just glad you didn't have something like Water Absorb. Of course you have Earthquake. Okay, I can live with this, I can live with this. Gotta remember, after this, I gotta go grab my water. I forgot to grab my water. Alright, Thunder Giant, not a big deal. Because we can just scold. I do have to say, I am a little confused as to why the gym leaders jumped all the way up to 80. That doesn't feel right, thinking about it. Because Jaden was, what, high 60s? High 60s, low 70s? Right? So I don't feel like it would make a lot of sense for, especially Rex to be up at the 80s. Like, just flat 80s for everything. Then his flat 80s are better than my flat 80s, which also doesn't make a lot of sense. I don't know. It feels like an odd jump, at the very least. You know? Okay, ending with Aqua and Flareneos. Interesting choices. I mean, that's perfectly fine. I don't... So, especially with that being level 50, I wonder if I could have just done this before going to the league. No, we're just gonna keep this going. So I'm guessing this is the duel that was supposed to happen before going to the GX League. It's just I didn't understand, I guess, the order of operations. Game on, I guess it's all the time. Oh, hey. Yvel, is that you? Yes, it is, Jaden. After all these years, I can finally have my revenge. With the help of Rossel, I will lock you away in Rock Tunnel for eternity. Rossel, Wait, Rossel, it was like you teamed up with Yvel to capture me? That's totally not sweet. Silence! If you don't cooperate, I will take over your body, the same way I did with Jesse. Well, that's awkward. Okay, let's go to Rock Tunnel. Can I fly from up top here? I don't think it'll let me. Nope, of course it won't. Even though it makes perfect sense to actually fly from up here. But... Alright, let's go get healed. Let's go back to Rock Tunnel, which I keep calling Dark Tunnel. I do not need to talk to you again. do a quick fly back to Lavender. Always been there? I don't like you, I don't like. Okay, he must be there, just I'm just now remembering him being there. Hey Yabel, this isn't what we agreed to. What are you doing here? Oh, you're looking for the power I promised you? You're not. It's like, you're here to check on Jaden. How dare you? I'll show you no mercy. Don't think I'll be the one dueling. Okay. I let you be the first victim of my news creation. Interesting. Jaden is already under my control. He wasn't being very cooperative, so I had no other choice. If you want him out, you'll have to go through him. Okay. All right, so we fight Jaden again. With Yabel, okay. Alright, well, let's see if I can Thunderstroke. Okay, not dead. I'm interested. Like, can I actually attempt to, like, catch? Or do I have to, like, beat Jaden and then catch? Okay. Alright, so it's beat and then... Okay. That's fine. It's gonna be Metal Zoa, if I read that correctly. Okay, yeah. So Metal Zoa should just be Steel for the most part, maybe Steel Dark. So yeah, Burning Attack, perfectly good. Again, that's probably the one thing that we're really lacking on is like an actual like sturdy fire. Hey, Mike, how's it going, man? How was your New Year's? I don't know. Okay. Right, I think you're water grass, which is why that fire was neutral. Honestly, a little surprised that, that Moonblast did one shot, especially with us being a little over 20 levels ahead. But we'll just keep blasting. Just keep on blasting. I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember that name. I feel like I should, but I don't. That thing, yeah. Alright, more moon blasts. Let's go. I have Eliza P question. Okay. Shoot. Let's see if I remember. This is the other Yabel? Yabel T. Okay, wait, so there was... I was gonna say, he used, what, Yabel UN, not... So what the hell is the difference between regular Yabel, Yabel TI, and Yabel UN? Also, you're dead. So does that mean I need two Yabels, or does it, like, go three different versions, like, one right after the other? No, you've broken the seal. I have over Jaden. Rosnal, is that you? Where am I? So you're saying Yabel used you to get to me, and then you saved me? I understand now. Thanks for saving me. I have to go now, but please don't get angry at Yabel. It's my fault she's this way. It's because of the pain I caused her. Anyways, I have to go. Otherwise, Crawler will throw me into detention. Oh boy. Let's heal up real quick. That's 100 points, sure, why not? Alright, that's 94. And we'll just give you, what, 2 milks? Yeah, 2 milks will be fine. Alright, now let's save again. Because if I can avoid having to use the Master Ball on Yabel, because I'd rather use at least the Master Balls on the two of the roaming legendaries, just so I don't have to worry about them running away, because I'm assuming they're going to act exactly like the other roaming ones, and if you don't have, like, Mean Look or something on them, or, like, get lucky and catch it on your first try, it's pretty much useless. My plans for revenge are ruined. If Jaden won't take me back, then I'll just join you. I'll be going back into my... Oh. Oh, that was it? Okay, I thought we were actually going to have to, like, actually, you know, do something. Alright, Gate Guardian. You go there for now. I'm assuming Yabel isn't going to be all that strong. Wow, level 20 Yabel? That's stupid. Dark Ghost, and honestly, not horrible stats. Special defense is gross, special attack and attack are gross, but... Powers up dark moves by 33% for both players. Okay. Alright. I should go back to the thing. No, not text nav. Stop. Alright, let's go to Celadon real quick. See if there are items we can, like, hold items we can buy there that should help out. Because I think I'm gonna need that, like, extra little oomph. It's been so long since we've seen a Clayman, I'm like, I don't even remember Clayman looking like this, not gonna lie. Oh, up over. Down in. Alright, so that takes care of that. Okay, so let's go to Celadon. I'm gonna double check to see if What's-His-Face is still there. Because I know I can check the town map. And he is, yeah, just absolutely gone now. Okay. Not a big deal. I mean, I don't know how much money we have, but I'm sure we have, like, a couple hundred thousand. Service counter, trainer's market, maybe? Game shop, wise man gifts, drugstore. Okay, none of that really helps. Okay, we're just gonna double check everything. Bye. Seriously, still no, like, where am I supposed to get quick balls? Like, I know you gave me a bunch of quick balls, like, very early on, but you're telling me that there's seriously no other place to get, like, any quick balls? That's ridiculous. Sorry, kids got... That's kind of what I figured, but, yeah, it's like I said, pretty much whenever you gotta, it's like, let me know what your question is. I will do my best to remember. Do you know Crystal Beast, Pegasus might be... Okay, we don't care about that. What weapon did I use? Okay, so... I'm trying to remember. It was... when I started off, I went with the rapier because it hit the best. It had, like, the best, like, kind of special moves that you could do, and I really liked the stat that you used to upgrade alongside of it, and then I kind of flowed through that and kind of checked out any weapon that scaled off of that attribute. I can't remember what it was. I want to say it was like technical, but I could be wrong. It's whatever the rapier goes based off of. And then as I progressed through, I upgraded from there. And then I think it was the, like, one of the boss weapons that I, like, upgraded, like, I switched to for a long portion of the time after that. I think it was the Puppet King boss weapon. Technique. So technique should be, like, is where I kind of, like, settled in at. And then after the Puppet King one, there was one more weapon after that that just felt really good, and it was also technique based, and that's where I just stuck with that and kind of went through. I think it was like a katana or something like that. It felt really good. But yeah, I would highly recommend leaning towards anything technique based. I felt like that was the right, like, kind of wheelhouse for me. Okay, that's the up things, which I'm not necessarily worried about, but I probably should be. What about you? What do you got? Are you, okay. So is there nowhere that sells held items? I just have to kind of go through, I just kind of have to go through what I got. Okay, interesting. Okay. So you have leftovers, you have a magnet, which, you know, I'm gonna take that. No, cell battery. Because I think that's stupidly, you get hit with electricity, your stuff goes up, not you use electricity, so that didn't actually work out well. Okay, all right, let's see what items we have. Just start all the way at the top, because otherwise it's never gonna be something. Okay, so that's healing stuff. Okay, an item, hit with a water, no, that's not gonna do us any good. We don't do anything with poison. Okay, wise glasses. Okay, so special moves. That could actually be really good. We don't have any ground, which I should teach somebody something. Pixie plate. Okay, let's give that to Dark Magician Girl for right now. I don't know how much Pixie plate actually bumps up, but that should be really good. Protects holder from both weather-related damage and powders. That could be really good, especially with the one Black Tyranno having Sandstream or whatever. Physical moves. That could actually be... Actually, you know what? Armed Dragon is nothing but physical moves. Let's see, an item held by a special cave. No, tiny mushroom, that doesn't do us any good. It all allows ground type moves to hit flying. No, that doesn't do us any good. I don't want things to move slower. An item that protects the holder from effects caused by making direct contact with the enemy. So I'm guessing that would protect from, like, rough skin. Okay, Sharp Beak would be really good for Furry Babylon, though something dark would also work too. Horn of the Unicorn, 2x attack if held by Beaver Warrior, Jerry Beans, or Sangan, or... Oh jeez, 2x attack? That seems kind of busted. Okay, definitely let's give this to XYZ Dragon Cannon, because that you're all electric, that's all you do. We don't have any binding moves, we're not worried about that. I'm not worried about accuracy. I don't necessarily worry about critical hits. I'm worried about accuracy. We don't have ghost types. Those are just stones to evolve. We don't have anything that can't evolve except for maybe one thing, but that doesn't count. Steals nothing. Okay, do we want to give black glasses to Curry Babylon, or do we want to focus on the flying? I feel like we use the flying stuff more often, so let's stick with that. There's power of punching. We don't have punching moves. Okay, I need to go through those. An item to held this headband ups attack, but only allows one. We don't really do physical moves, and I'm not doing... I don't like choice bands or things like that, I'm not gonna lie. And we held by Pokemon if it extends the terrain. Again, that could theoretically be good for Dark Magician Girl, but I don't need that. I do like Quick Claw. I would assume the Fairy Plate is gonna be better than the Fairy Gem, if not exactly the same. Real quick, let's give the Quick Claw to Gate Guardian for now. Because if it has the Quick Claw and it has a chance to go first, that'll make things so much better. Focus Sash wouldn't be bad. It's an item to be held by a Pokemon. It's a well-worn belt that boosts the power of super effective moves. That could actually be really good. Especially for Gate Guardian. Gate Guardian has a nice wide variety. You know, it might be stupid. Let's give that to Gate Guardian. Because Gate Guardian has that nice wide variety. Life Orb would be probably the other thing that I could probably go with. I'm not worried. I'd rather... Yeah, okay. Alright, so I think we're... Alright, I think we're generally good. I don't think there's anything else that I really want to do. Yeah, Cell Battery was dumb for me to put on, what's-his-face. Unless I put it on back when we faced against Mai, just in case it was going to be a, electric-based. Alright, let's go back up here. Alright, where are we at with those... sure, let's use some PP up. I'm trying to Let's go bumping up Neutron Blast. Because I know that one's like probably the... Yeah, okay, so that's the lowest. Let's go Aeroblast next. Okay. Dusty Nod. Okay, PP Max. Okay. None of those. We hardly ever use Horn of Chaos. You know what, Thunderbolt? Like, give me the most of that. Alright, Zinc is special defense. Who could we really use special defense on? You're most likely gonna be taking physical. Okay, dude, none of you actually need Okay, none of you needs that. That's what, speed? Alright, can I... Okay, I'm guessing they're just at that point where they just can't get... And they're, like, okay. I'm gonna just assume that they're at that point where, like, their EVs or whatever just can't be changed. Alright. Oh, yeah, I can't do that here. Damn it. Alright. Let's fly out of here. Let's go back to Rex, see if we can't pull off a win here in the next, like, 15 minutes. At worst, what I will do is, if I need to, I might do a quote-unquote training montage. Where I, just run back and forth in, like, Victory Road and juice everybody up to, like, 85, more or less. And then we'll start the next episode, so that way we can at least, you know, push through. But I think now that I kind of know what I'm going to be in for, I'm going to be a little bit better off. That being said, I think Armed Dragon's going to be our best bet, because if he's going to start off with the... Night Dragon or whatever? I should be able to tank one hit fairly easily, because, yeah, Serpent Knight Dragon. Should be able to tank a hit and outrage through at least, especially if you're going to tail. How long does Tailwind last for? Because that does increase his team's speed, right? Wow, held on with one. And then I guess Focus Sash. Yep, that's annoying. But you know, again, not a big deal. Still does well over half, which is nuts. Like, you're two levels ahead of me, and that's neutral damage. And I know Arm Dragon's a tank. Red Eyes Meteor, you're gonna be doing. I think this should be fine. Again, Inferno Blast is gonna be neutral damage. That's perfectly fine, because Outrage should kill, I would imagine. Ooh, really? Grody. Alright. As much as I don't wanna lose. I guess I'll take, yeah, I was gonna say, you're just gonna do something to take me out immediately. There's nothing I'm gonna be able to do here. Yep, that's fine. That is fine. But then we come to this. You're still gonna go first. Yep, I was gonna say, you're gonna swap there. Swamp Battle Guard, which actually isn't gonna. Oh, right, you have Water Absorb. God damn it. And we can't do anything with electric, so I guess Aeroblast. The fact that they gave Swamp Battle Guard fucking Water Absorb. Dumbest fucking thing. Alright, realistically, I should probably throw out a Skull trying to read what he's about to do. And honestly, probably bad decision here, because you're gonna do Earthquake. It's probably gonna kill. But swapping out at this point isn't going to do me any good. Alright. Interesting swap here. Tyrant D. Alright, so now I have to play this game. Okay, well, first things first. Okay, only Skull will do me any good. Alright, let's go for a full heal. See if I can actually... I'm looking for. Did I ever? Okay, of course I didn't. Okay. Is 200 gonna be enough? No, 200 is not enough. Okay, we actually do want the full restore. Alright, let's go until we see a big number and hope that it's gonna be the full restores, because I'm pretty sure I bought 99 of those in the league. There it is. Alright. So, full restore. We're gonna hope that's not gonna do anything that should theoretically kill us. Flame. Oh, that's Flame Blast. Then not Fire Blast. Okay, that makes more sense. Also, what the fuck is. Okay, now you're gonna swap into Swamp Battle Guard, which is perfectly fine, because I'm just gonna Aero Blast you again. Does Water Absorb also heal? I mean, I feel like I should remember this, but it's also been forever since I've used Pokemon actively that had Water Absorb. Okay, Red Eyes, so I don't care. At a second, unless you happen to have Earthquake on you. Yeah, I was gonna say, your Extreme Speed doesn't bother me. It'll probably hurt, but it shouldn't be that devastating. Yeah, that's not... Okay, you're reducing Skull to power, but you're already at half health. Wow, really? That still saved you? That's kind of nuts. Okay, at that point, why not just do Dragon Claw the first time? Oh, wow. I feel like that did about as much damage as Extreme Speed, which is kind of nuts. Alright, so we're already doing a lot better. Tyrant D. Actually, wait, yeah, no, this is a good time to actually flop out Toon Dark Magician Girl. Because any of your dragon moves are useless. And I'm gonna move, because I didn't lose that much health. I'm Oh, because you're probably part of... You're a fire dragon. Wow, okay, that was a critical hit. I was gonna say, why did that do so much? Okay, well, unfortunately, you're gonna go first anyway, so... Which is annoying. But seriously, how long does Tailwind stay in effect for? Alright, I don't want to throw Gate Guardian out just yet. Let's go Curry Babylon, see if I can't at least get the... Seriously, how, like, does Tailwind do really increase the... Really? That? There's... I do find it hard to believe it does that much damage. Really? Okay. Okay, so I think we're just screwed here because we weren't able to take out Tyrant D. I think that's literally all that it is. Alright. That's full restore. Because we should be able to resist them. Okay. What the fuck does it do? Doubles the speed of the user and all Okay, but that's only three turns. It's been well more than three turns. And I don't remember seeing anything about the Tailwind stopping. Did they break Tailwind in this? Alright, so as of right now, it's literally now or never. I have to... No. This fight's so annoying. So I need to figure out a way to stop. Okay, so I think I need to just start with Dark Magician Girl. Because I think Tailwind's broken. That's the only thing that makes any kind of sense to me, is Tailwind's absolutely broken. Alright, we'll run this back one more time before this episode ends. Because it's like there's the odds of every single one of his Pokemon just being faster than all of mine just feels really wrong. Not to mention the fact that I did not see Tailwind say it subsided, and it should only be for like three turns, right? But let's do a quick heal here, so if we beans it again, we'll start back here, even though if we beans it again, I'm literally just gonna go back to doing what I was doing, but yeah, so. Alright, and you know what, as dumb as it is, perfect, quick claw. Because I don't think I should need the fairy plate to one-shot with Moonblast. Because if anything, Serpent Knight Dragon is either pure dragon or it's dark dragon. And if it's dark dragon, that should be four times damage, and so long as I can go first, I will be fine. And it still goes. And granted, I didn't get the perk of whatchamacallit. Right, and it still has, and it has the focus sash, so no matter what, it gets That's actually fucking nutty. So no matter what I do, it's going to get the tailwind off, and it's gonna actively just make everything faster. And there's nothing I can do about it. That's legitimately wild. All right. So based on every other time, it should theoretically switch to... Yeah, because you're reading the fact that I should be doing some kind of that, and then you're gonna try and water absorb, but I know you're gonna switch to that, so I'm gonna try attack and see if I can get a status effect on you. And then you're gonna set up Stealth Rock, which is gonna make it near impossible for me to swap. Okay, so the Tailwind does peter out. Okay, so I've been missing it. Okay, so you're going full Black Tyranno. But that's not that big of a deal. Which theoretically you're gonna Earthquake, but... Like, I know my speed's not necessarily the greatest, but because you're not gonna have double speed, like, you're seriously telling me that even without double speed, you're still going faster. Like, I can somewhat understand Gate Guardian not being able to keep up, but my god. It also doesn't help that you're using frickin' Life Orb, the most annoying piece of garbage freaking move. Alright, so good news is Earthquake's not going to affect me. But it does have Rock Slide, which is probably going to kill me, especially with the fact that I'm already losing it. Ooh, okay, we survived. Okay, if Neutron Blast doesn't kill it, I'll be genuinely surprised. Okay, so that's a pretty big target off of my back. So, okay, you're about to throw out Red Eyes. I'm not gonna switch. There is a fair chance that you're gonna know a Dragon move, but I'm gonna have to try. Extreme speed means nothing to me. Kind of figured you'd be doing that anyways. That feels like that hit for a lot more than what it should have. Yeah, and that's the problem is okay, so actually White Lightnings are... of course you have Dragon Claw, and Dragon Claw's gonna kill. Even without the stab, right? Really? Okay. I don't think White Lightning is going to be enough. And then unless I get lucky with a Paralyze. Yeah, that legitimately did me no good. Okay, I'm just going to... There's no point. Okay. This is, like, legitimately just surprisingly aggravating. Like, I should honestly come back to Rex. Inferno Blast couldn't kill me. I should be able to tank another Inferno Blast unless it crits. Alright. Okay. Yeah, okay, so we got that. That's fine. Alright, so there's a Swamp Battle Guard that's almost dead. Dragon, which is part fire. and you're still gonna go first no matter what, so this... Actually, we might be okay. We might be okay here. If it uses a dragon move, it'll be neutral damage, which we should be fine. If it goes with fire damage, it'll be neutral damage. We should be fine. My outrage will be super effective compared to your outrage. Yeah. I think we might be okay. I think we're pulling this out. Alright, I don't care about Swamp Battle Guard. Even though, now thinking about it, I should, because it's gonna Earthquake and insta-kill. Alright, so we're gonna go Curry Babylon. We're gonna hope that we outspeed, which I doubt we will. Ooh, we're actually gonna outspeed? We're actually moving faster for once? What's going on? Okay, what is this last one? OVAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUAQUA the roaming Pokemon. It was good, so much of it. Happy New Year's to me and Kitty. Well, we appreciate that. I'm generally glad that we're finally past the actual, like, I flew to the wrong place. I'm glad we finally made it past, like, the actual, actual day, because I swear from, like, 6 in the afternoon, if not earlier yesterday, all the way up until, like, 2 in the morning, fireworks. Pretty much non-stop, with, like, maybe, like, little breaks here and there, just non-stop fireworks. And there's still fireworks going on right now, like, it's not as much as it was, but my god. All right, real quick, before I go too much longer, because I already know I'm actually a little bit over what I would normally be. But if you made it this far in the video, first of all, thank you for your time. I really do appreciate it. If you're enjoying the content, definitely drop a like and a sub. It'll let me know I'm doing a good job. Plus, it'll make the algorithm happy. We like to make the algorithm happy. But yeah, let's keep trying to knock out these gym leaders. Hopefully, we'll be able to get through at least more than just one in the next episode. But who knows? Let's find out how busted they made each of these gym leaders. But until then, thanks again, and I'll catch you in the next one.